The glacier burst in India's northern Uttarakhand state has caused severe devastation after it triggered massive flooding in Dhauli Ganga and Alaknanda rivers on Sunday, leaving over 10 people dead and 192 missing, who are feared dead. An operation to rescue people trapped in a tunnel near the Tapovan Dam continued on Monday, and heavy machinery were used to clear the debris.
Rescuers were looking for at least 192 people missing in the Indian Himalayas in northern Uttarakhand state on Monday, including some trapped in a tunnel after a part of a glacier broke away, sending a torrent of water, rock and dust down a mountain valley, according to local officials. Sunday's violent surge below Nanda Devi, India's second highest peak, swept away a small hydroelectric project called Rishi Ganga and damaged a bigger one further downstream, the Dhauli Ganga River, being built by state firm NTPC. Rescue squads were focused on drilling their way through a 2.5-kilometer long tunnel at the Tapovan Vishnugarh Hydropower Project site that NTPC was building 5 kilometers downstream, where about 30 workers were believed trapped.
अभी ये वाला जो बड़ा वाला टनल है इसको अब 70-80 मीटर खोला गया है बहुत ज़्यादा कल मलबा अंदर आ गई थी तो पूरा ब्लॉकेड हो गई है तो उसी को दोनों जो जेसीबी है वो अंदर जाके निकाल रहे हैं और 180 मीटर का टनल है और एक आउटलेट टनल है जहाँ से हाँ जो 30 से 40 वर्कर्स हैं फंसे हुए हैं कल से तो उनको निकालने का प्रयास है.
It was not immediately clear what had set off the avalanche at this time of the year, with freezing temperatures and no rain.